All right, our first stop for the new year is at the wedding of Adeoluwa Esan and Olabisi Johnson. Enjoy it.
They met in 2019 through a mutual family friend, which led to a close relationship and special bond. And today, Adeoluwa and Olabisi are ready to go full throttle and pledge their commitment as husband and wife. Their journey begins at the Anchor Place Event Center, where both families are ready to bless the union. The groom, Adeoluwa Esan, looks all set for this new phase, but he has to wait for his bride, Olabisi Johnson, who is led in gingerly by her father, Mr. Olayinka Johnson. The open-air service is conducted by officials of the Redeemed Christian Church of God.
If there is anybody in this assembly, in this congregation this morning, who have any reasons that these two should not be joined in holy matrimony, such a person should signify now or forever.
Hold your peace.
The officiating pastor invites the couple to take their vows.
I surrender myself to you in sacrifice, and I will nurse you with all my possessions. In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord. I say they should both live together as husband and wife as from today. In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
And of the Son,
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit,
Amen.
I declare you husband and wife. Praise the Lord. Amen. Let's put our hands together for Jesus.
After all said and done, they sign the dotted lines and happily dance out as Mr. and Mrs. Esan. And the service comes to a close.
Let the word of God be your counselor, not man. Let the word of God lead you at all times, and the marriage will succeed.
I want to bless the name of the living God that it has come to pass. It's been glorious, and God has been involved. We just bless the name of God.
And they fear God, obey God, their marriage will be heaven, even on earth.
This marriage has been established on Christ the solid rock and on the word of God.
There's a change of venue for the second part of the ceremony, where the COVID-19 protocols are observed, while Safety Commission personnel are on grounds to ensure compliance. A hall is chosen this time for the reception, and first to dance in is the family of the groom. Followed by the bride's family. Afterwards, family, friends, and many well-wishers honor the bride and groom, who are led in by the bridal party. The groom from Inyekiti is a graduate of information technology and is currently an IT administrator, while the bride from Abeokuta, Ogun State, is a graduate of economics and business administration and currently works as a school administrator.
Is it love?
Well, somebody I could talk to for hours on end, and I would not feel tired to talk to. I could just always tell him everything, and he was always there to listen to me.
As a new journey begins for Olabisi and Adeoluwa, he is wishing them all the best.
Indeed, a beautiful way to end the year 2020.